I wonder if it's even some sense to play with these fate cards, because I don't have, you know, I don't have the better ones to do like a really big challenges. Can you do that? Yeah, that's like, because I saw the leaderboards here. Come on. For example, for the first one here, and people have, you know, this kind of points. You can achieve that by having all the fate cards. Why should I care? For now, I guess it's like a content to for leaderboards when you beat the game. So I don't think I'll try to do any of that, because why? But yeah. You wanna speed run through the game, kinda, to get all the fate cards. So I don't know if I should just weaken the things. It's not about difficulty, it's about the score. Okay, I don't know. Let's leave it that. Let's go. But yeah. From the screenshots and stuff like that in the store, this game looked way better. I mean, I know it looked from the Rift store. I don't know why they used for Quest this once. Okay, I have a new spell. Sign.
Catacombs. I've heard outlandish stories about what lies beneath the ruins. None of it's ever confirmed. There was, however, proof of a burial chamber somewhere in the deep dungeons with an unmarked but ornate tomb. It might hold the remains of the legendary wizard that built this castle. But what do I know?
Nothing.
Most of the statues are hostile now. You show that stony bastard.
Ah, it's like a trap.
A floor button. What are those called again? Pressure plates? Traps? Well, one way to find out, yes.
Very funny.
Ah!
Nah! Shit!
It's too crowded here. Then out the herd, would you?
I don't like the goblins at all. The worst enemy. I don't like that. There would be for sure things to shoot Sam. Let's go.
Have you ever played The Floor is Lava? Because I feel like the situation is becoming a little heated.
Well, then. The teleport challenge. No, and I need to fight these fucking goblins.
Would you? Have you ever played The Floor is Lava? Because I feel like the situation is becoming a little heated.
Come on. Fuck you, goblins.
Stumbled into the Mage King's own resting place. Powerful people rarely rest in peace. You should be wary.
Fuck off. Knocking here. It's gonna be a surprise, huh? Great. I hear you. It's gonna be something here. Fuck that. Nah. Okay. Like that. Fuck you. Great, a boss fight.
What have we here? A portal. Let me see if I can sense where it leads. I'm sure you'll have company soon enough.
Amazing. Come here.
portal leads somewhere nearby. A cave underneath these ruins. I think we should investigate. In any case, it can't be closed from this side, and we can always return straight to the sanctum, thanks to the platform.
Fuck this game. What?
Good work. You're all set to get back in the fight now. The more enemies you kill, the more arcane missiles you can summon at once.
I'm gonna upgrade that. This game is it's okay, but I'm not really a fan.
The portal's gone. I don't want you to panic, but I think this is a trap.
Thank you.
Oh, whatever is happening here is giving me a headache. And I don't even have a head. Some terrible ancient power is being summoned.
What the fuck?
You! Villain! Stop what you're doing!
It is too late, stranger. Welcome to your doom. I will not be stopped.
What?
Sorcerer looked like my own desiccated corpse. Oh, this is too much to take in. And now we're fighting a revenant. Ah, by chaos, I need a vacation when this is all over. Mangled soul. I was too right earlier, saying the powerful rarely rest in peace.
That was the best stage because it was the most enjoyable. Let's see the spell.
You can increase the size of the blast if you stretch it between your hands. Push your hands forward to send the pyroblast at your target. Excellent! You know all the basic spells now. Use them well in the upcoming battles.
Oh, that's pretty good. I really like this arcane missile.